It's a set of three. They are graduated. They are colored glazed planters. They are brand new today. The reason I'm kind of shrieking is because, quite frankly, I looked these up on QVC.com before I came out here. They weren't even loaded yet. That's how brand new they are. You are getting a small, which has about a 7-inch diameter, a medium, which has an 8-inch diameter, and a large, which has a 12-inch diameter. They are on sale for $35. If you have gone to pick up a planter at a big box store, you know how expensive they are. I was actually blown away the first time I went to get a planter, and I thought, my goodness, if I wanted to spend that much money, I would have spent it on the plant, not the planter. But this is a really good deal because you're getting all three that you see here. So the large, the medium, and the small, you will get all three of those, and then your choice of color. This one's the teal. It's really pretty. This one is the pink. Here is the yellow. And then we have the orange. This is our most limited. And think about the pop of color that this could add just where you need it. M70227 is the item number. Sale price, $7.10 on Easy Pay, and that Easy Pay going away at the end of the day, as I mentioned earlier. Jen, these are just absolutely adorable and, once again, functional.
These are my favorite item in the entire lineup tonight. I have 1,000 uses for these. So I'm holding the teal right now, and this is actually the medium size that's gonna give you a 7-inch diameter opening. And what I love about these is that they're multifunctional. So there's a little plug here down at the bottom. If you want to use this outside and you need drainage, there's that hole there, but if you wanna use it indoors, it does come with a plastic plug to put in there so that you can fill up that hole. So you can obviously use it as a traditional planter. However, you can also use it as a holder for guest toiletries when we start visiting each other again. You can tuck in little towels and soaps and things like that to keep your guests taken care of. You can also use it to hold all of those kitchen utensils that you have nowhere to put. I have tons of these, and this planter holds my kitchen utensils way better than the one that I'm already using. Or you can use it like I have right here. If you're somebody who doesn't want to have like a really tall stake in your garden, we'll come to these a little later, but you can make your stakes a little smaller and put them in a medium-sized planter container and have a much shorter little centerpiece or something that can sit off to the side on your deck and be a lot more space savvy if you need it.
Yeah, you know, I'm just looking at these colors and thinking how fun this is and how it would just add a little pop or a little eye candy to maybe an area that's a little ho-hum, right? So you have the orange, the yellow, the pink, you also have the teal to choose from. And remember, you're getting all three. So just to take you through those sizes once more, the large one that you're seeing here holding this little bush, this is 12 inches in diameter. The medium one, which is holding this rose plant, this one is 8 inches in diameter, and then the smaller one is 7 inches in diameter. M70227 is the item number. They're brand new today, and I have to say the construction on these is also really fantastic. So indoor and outdoor use, but let's talk about what it's made out of. You can hear that. What is that?
Absolutely. So this is a ceramic planter. This little guy, I can actually barely hold the middle one or the medium sized one up because they're so hefty. This is not going to blow over in the wind. You can rest assured that whatever you plant in these, yeah, listen to that. It's not going to go anywhere. So here's a good size difference between the small and the medium. And what I love is that they all, we also adjusted the height on this too. And we have this, these guys have like sort of a modern flair to them. Mm-hmm. I love how we left the top little band here unglazed. And then down here is where you get that bright, vibrant brand or band of color. And these colors complement one another so well. Like, look at the blue and the teal next to each other and the orange and the yellow together. Let me see if I can scooch those over. Everything in this collection completely coordinates with one another, which I love. So you can pick up more than one set and have this beautiful colorscape going on in your home.
You know, I think it's a great idea to pick up more than one color today. You know, if you like to style with all of the same color, well, you're in luck because you are getting three of the same color. But start thinking about maybe mixing and matching them, right? Start mixing and matching the heights and the widths and the colors, and then you can have a lot of fun with it. Or maybe you're going to choose the color by what you're putting in it today. Whichever one you pick up, I think you'll be really, really pleased with these colors as they perfectly define, in my opinion, the colors of spring. And remember, you can use them both indoors and outdoors, as Jen gave you all of those great ideas for indoor use, like the little bath towels, which was really cute. I love the kitchen utensils because I think we're always looking for something adorable to put those kitchen utensils in, and a lot easier to reach for them when they're not all in a messy drawer. So let me take you through those sizes once more. And remember, you don't have to pick a size. You're getting all three for this crazy good sale price of $35 and change. And the reason I say crazy good sale price is because if you go out to a big box store and you try to buy one planter, you'll be lucky if you can get that one planter for $35. The small is measuring 7 inches in diameter by 5 inches in height. The medium is 8 inches in diameter by 8 inches in height. And then the large is 12 inches in diameter by 10 inches in height. So the color that you were just looking at there, that one's called teal. This is our most popular right now. Very, very popular, and only 350 to go around in that teal. Here's the pink. I love that color. That is so beautiful. I mean, that is just like, oh, I don't know, like smoothie, perfect fruit smoothie pink. This is Happy Sunshine Yellow right here. Oh, yellow's going quickly, only 200 to go around. Oh, that's gonna add just such a fun little pop wherever you decide to put it. And then orange, I would say an unexpected color. 250 to go around in the orange. I will tell you, like, this is the first orange shirt I've probably ever bought in my entire life. And like every time I wear it, I love it. And I just feel like I'm gonna be happy in this shirt, right? It just like exudes happiness. Well, these are the colors that you have to choose from, starting off with this orange. It just is a happy, happy color.
It really is. And you know, we've been through a lot this year. We really have, yeah. In all different ways. And this is the time to bring happiness into our home. Marigold is all about colorful, whimsical, playful accents for not only your garden, but also your home. You know, this orange, it's like a punch, a pop of color. It's energizing, it's vibrant. It reminds me of like tangerine, but it has this really warm, almost like clay property to it. I mm-hmm. love this color. And then again, all of these colors coordinate together. I mean, look at my set here. It's just popping.
Well, the colors do coordinate together. Absolutely. It's definitely a set for sure if you want to pick it up. I'm holding it to show you, like, it's got some heft to it, some weight to it, but it's not so heavy that I can't move this around and decorate where I need to. And I did want to point that out because I do have a planter at home that I can't move. All right, so here's the orange. It's true. I need a second pair of hands for that one. Here's the yellow. 150 to go around in that yellow. Here's the pink. I love that pink. And then here is the teal. Don't wait on the teal. 200 to go around, brand new today. And you can see these are already going quickly. Over 1,000 already picked up. I don't think that one's gonna last much longer. So Jen, I know you have a busy day all day today with garden, but I wouldn't expect to see some of those colors a little later on today.
Definitely not.